prepare for shock and awe. It's game time.
Okay, guys, welcome back. It has been a solid couple minutes since it's been a solid little while since I played this game, and oh boy, I don't remember how to do some stuff. Huh. Oh boy. There's something in there. Oh boy. Okay, so I think I should definitely start talking. May have to edit some of this stuff out, but no, it has been a hot minute since I've played this game. If you're wondering why I don't have the whatchamacallit out. Ah, screw it, let's open this thing. I can't remember how to pull out the motion tracker thingy. So I may be screwed for a few spots here. I'm gonna move around. I'm gonna see what happens. Worst case scenario, I die. Or I just reload a save. Why was this locked? I cannot remember how to turn on the tracker thingy. Here it is. Okay, now I know how to do it. Okay. Here goes everything. Okay, did I go in some kind of a circle? He's definitely keeping an eye on me, to a degree. I wonder. Is there any way to,
You are entering a restricted area. Please leave.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
Sorry, I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda, you have now been locked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
I think I already found it. Just worried what that guy's gonna do. Well, not guy, robot. Whatever you wanna call him.
Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Oh, That's definitely not the best conflict resolution right there. Oh boy. This isn't good. Oh boy! Damn it. Looks like I'm being both overly cautious and not cautious enough at the same time. Okay, so. Like I've been trying to say for like an hour. Maybe I just start the video off here. There you go. Okay, so. So, hey, everybody. Well, what am I doing? That's interesting. Get that. Get that. I wonder. Oh, hey. What do you know? What's this? Okay, now, let's try this one more time. Hopefully, I left in the previous attempt. And let's just see what happens.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship. There's gotta be another way inside.
Okay, let's try this again. Not quickly enough. Boom, damn it. There we go. Wonder if you waited long enough, if they'd like group up on you over there. Get in here. All right.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
So they're both over there. The sensor thing is right here. I think they're far enough away. Come on. There we go, finally. Whew.
Thank you.
boy. Probably not a great spot to hide. I think I'm supposed to go upstairs anyways. But what's through here? Anything? Let's hide in here real quick and craft some materials. Oh, wrong button. Noisemaker. There we go. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's try this. And that. There we go. Sweet. Admin access. What's this?
St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Definitely got the command. Nothing useful in there. Let's save one more time. 2, 3, go, yes. All right, now. Okay. Here we go. I know I'm being quiet as hell during this playthrough, but I don't know, this is intense for me. It's not like a lot of other games I've usually played where... This is just another way to get up here. Alright, let's see here. Alright. I think they saw me. I don't know if they ever established if the robot guys can come in here. He's just stretching his arms. Hmm. Really wish those noisemakers were reusable. Here we go. Again, I'm sorry for being so quiet, everybody, but I'm just not feeling very chit-chatty, especially when I'm supposed to be quiet. Shit. Knew it. I may have made a mistake to come this way. Oh boy. I'm gonna be honest, I need a break. I know this is a very unusual and uneventful episode, but I need a break. I know it's only been like 30 minutes, but I don't know. I guess I'm just kind of intense, so I'll catch you guys in the next one. Sorry for this being a weird episode. Bye.